hit some shots, but that might have been the best shot on that possession. I think he could have drove and got to the rim on that.
Well, those are the ups and downs in terms of shot selection when you talk about... Oh, look out. David Blatt taking it off the shoulder.
Tony Snell did the right thing, rotating the ball to the corner. Just David Blatt's got to have his hands up on that. He's a coach. You know you got to have the ball hands up, ready to catch it.
Coming up on Cuba.